So we couldn't be more excited that you're part of the downtown. Thank you so much for choosing Cranford, and we wish you only the best.
Thank you so much. Okay. Thanks for having me.
And on the count of three,
am I ready?
1, 2, 3.
Good job.
Hi, this is Brian Andrews. I'm very excited to be outside of Papa Ganache with Lisa and Coco. We just had their ribbon cutting to welcome them in town, but I want to turn it over to them to hear a little bit more about their backgrounds and why they chose to open in Cranford.
Well, my name is Lisa Vallinati, and I'm the owner of Papa Ganache, and my husband Anthony, who unfortunately is not able to be here today. And we decided to open a satellite site in Cranford because it's an amazing town. We just love the vibe of Cranford. A lot of people walking around. It just reminds me of an old-fashioned town. And so our main site is in Mattawan, but we love being in Cranford, and the town has embraced us with love and support, the likes of which is amazing to me. And we appreciate it. Love being here.
And so, Coco, you're the head chef, is that right? So what is the secret? How are you such a hit?
The passion and creativity is the secret when it comes to Papa Ganache. We don't want to be like the basic like cake. We want to be like more. We only cater with vegan and gluten-free and people who have like severe allergies. So we want to be a different, we're a niche market. That's why that's the secret of Papa Ganache.
Awesome. Well, I am going to pick up some stuff right now myself, but welcome to town. We are so excited, and thank you.